we might as well get started. Fine, terrific. Who wants to go first? Talk about anything. Sex, money, our marriages, anything at all. Well, how about if I start? Right, yes. I think there are times when Walter cares more about the law than he does about me. And that can hurt.
I don't think that Ed ever loved me. He married me because I looked right. It made a big impression on the other TV executives for his wife to look like I look. God knows he's given me things. I'm not complaining on that score, but he never loved me.
I didn't bake anything yesterday. It took me so long to get the upstairs floor to shine. I didn't have any time to bake.
Well, you don't have to bake, kid. There's no law.
Hell, Ed's lucky if I remember to keep him in white bread.
Easy on spray starch. It must save me half an hour a day at least. You'll never run short of time again, I guarantee it.
I've just been tempted so many times to try easy on.
I'm not trying to be a leader or anything, but we're not supposed to delve quite so specifically into housework.
Easy On's really that good, is it?
Is it that good? Well, if time is your enemy, make friends with Easy On. That's all I can tell you. It's so good that if ever I became famous and the Easy On people asked me, would I do a commercial? Not only would I do it, I'd do it for free. That's how good it is.
Holy cow.